हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट वेलबींग। वेलबींग इज द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ हेल्थ, हैप्पीनेस एंड प्रोस्पेरिटी। इट इंक्लूड्स हैविंग गुड मेंटल हेल्थ, हाई लाइफ सेटिस्फैक्शन, अ सेंस ऑफ मीनिंग और पर्पस। ऑब्जेक्टिव एंड सब्जेक्टिव वेलबींग। द ऑब्जेक्टिव अप्रोच एग्जामिन्स द ऑब्जेक्टिव कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ अ गुड लाइफ। The subjective approach examines people's subjective evaluations of their lives. So, subjective well-being is a self-reported measure of well-being, typically obtained by questionnaire at dinner, developed a tripartite model of subjective well-being in 1984, which describes how people experience the quality of their lives and includes both emotional reactions and cognitive judgments. Coming to the Broaden and Build theory, the Broaden and Build theory is an exploration of the evolved function of positive emotions. It was developed by Barbara Fredrickson starting around 1998 and is commonly associated with positive psychology. This is in contrast to negative emotions, which prompt narrow, immediate survival-oriented behaviors. For example, the negative emotion of anxiety leads to the specific fight or flight response for immediate survival. On the other hand, positive emotions do not have any immediate survival value because they take one's mind off immediate needs and stressors. Thank you.